Okay, we're back. We are back at the piano. John, it's so hot in here. It's really hot. Do you, as a spirit from outer space, feel the heat?
I do.
I do, because I feel your whole body. I feel everything that you feel, and... Lena, I'm right here. I know you are. Hello, Kurt. You're back.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, I never left. All right, good. You're going to do that song?
Yeah.
We're going to do Fernando, all of us.
Mm-hmm.
But we don't know the words, most of them. So we're, as writers, right. Kurt?
Yes.
This was my idea. It really is. Let's just make up the words. Me, Lena, and John. All right. And George can if he wants to help. Of course George can. Mm. I'm always right here, right next to John on this piano. You never even say hello to me once. Oh, George, I am so sorry. I'm a fucking mental case. I'm going to help with this song. Do you mind?
No, not at all.
I'm so sorry, George. Is he joking?
Lena, I don't think he is, no.
All right, sorry, George. I'm joking, but don't do that to me. All right.
Did you see the guns, Fernando? Do I still recall the fateful day I walked the Rio Grande? And I'm having fun, Fernando. And I don't know what if I'm living mouth to mouth or hand to hand. I see it in your eyes, your head is tight, it's like it's wrapped in rubber bands. There was something in the air at night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando. See my face, Fernando. As I look into the mirror and I gaze upon my skin. Do you feel my breath, Fernando? If you ever have a doubt, just go ahead and ask my good friend Lynn. I am breathing down her neck, and each moment that she wakes is when I begin. There was something in the air tonight. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. And we never thought that we could lose, but there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando.
I have to interrupt this performance because Louie Prima is coming through me right now.
Really, Lena?
You know that.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Louie.
Hey.
Just go with it. I got nothing really to say. All right, Louie Prima coming through on Fernando. And that was John making up the lyrics for most of those first two parts. And Kurt, I wanted to hear what you had to say. You have not added lyrics to this yet.
All right, good.
Do you have some smokes, Fernando? God!
All right, okay, go ahead.
All right.
Do you have some smokes, Fernando? I ran out about midweek, and I don't know what the fuck to do.
All right. This is going to be all about having smokes.
Yeah, but you're not playing it.
All right.
That's, you're having a rough time with me?
A little bit, Kurt.
Yeah. John comes through you much easier.
Yeah. I feel what he's going to say next, but you... I'm kind of having trouble getting through because I just... I feel like on the spot. I want to be really spontaneous and I want to be really cool because I'm very vain about my writing and my lyrics. I know, Kurt. We know that about you. Mm. You're an unbelievable heiress. Yeah. So go ahead. You want to take Fernando?
Yeah. Do you have some smoke, Fernando? I ran out about midweek, and now I don't know what the fuck to do. I don't mind if I choke, Fernando. I won't blame you if you won't blame me, and in turn, I won't blame you. I wish I knew some more words. I can't think what else to do.
Wow, Kurt, what is happening? I don't know. Couldn't do it.
The whole thing is like busted wide open, you know what I mean? Like Louie Prima comes in. Like that kind of, I don't know.
Yeah, it's true. Louie Prima came through, and Kurt, did it blow you?
It caught me. It caught me a little bit. Yeah. But it's a fair game out here. So he got through, right? But you notice he didn't stick around. He's not still.
No, he didn't. You're right. He's gone. Mm-hmm. He's in the parameters, but he's not here. Yeah.
Yeah, you know, that's why we take it easy with you. We take it easy with you. Mm-hmm.
Well, that was fun. So, John, did you want to do any more music on here?
Just show them the chord structure of Kurt's Nevermind.
All right. We were practicing on this before. It's so simple.
Well, we jammed on it pretty good before. It was great. But it lends itself so amazingly to classical music. I believe Tori Amos, she did. Yeah, Tori Amos, I think, covered it, and she played it on piano, which was, you know, a brilliant choice. Mm. But I don't think I ever listened to her version, so I will give it a listen. I'm sorry about that, Tori Amos. I should have given that a listen a while back already. Mm.
Thanks, Kurt. I will do that. Yeah, check it out. But I like the way you're doing it.
I like the way she did it too. But I'm just saying, like, it gave me chills when you first did it. Like when it wasn't on film, but when we first did.
I know. Yeah, it was good.
Mm.
It was great.
So I love you.
I love you too, Kurt. And I miss talking to you. Aw, don't say that. All right. Talk to me anytime you...
No, it's cool. It's good. I'm just like, Lane, I'm giving you a trip. I'm giving you a trip. Sorry, honey.
All right. John, yeah, I love you too. And don't worry.
Sign off. All right. See everybody later. Thanks again, Kurt. No sweat.